Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about NEET PG 2021 important one-liner. This is part 8. Lesion of diencephalon hypothalamus may produce central diabetes insipidus or cranial diabetes insipidus. Okay. Nerve responsible for the sensory innervation of skin of medial aspect of thigh, that is obturator. Elderly head injury leads to subdural hematoma. Ramsey-Hunt syndrome, nerve involved is facial nerve, seventh cranial nerve. Loss of proprioception ipsilateral and loss of pain and temperature sensation opposite. It is mainly due to Brown-Squad syndrome. Electric pain in her face that starts with the jaw and move upwards. It is due to trigeminal neuralgia. Okay. Headache 4 to 72 hours. Nausea, vomiting and photophobia. Diagnose is migraine without aura. Associated with nerve injury, neck of fibula fracture. So the nerve injured here is lateral peroneal nerve. Root value of radial nerve, that is C5, C6, C7, C8 and thoracic 1. Fracture head of radius nerve injury is radial nerve injury. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. If you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.